right. Oh. They turn looking up.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Well, Trish Stratus preparing for tag team action here, and you can tell how much she cares about poor old Chris Jericho. I hear he's having an MRI done on his leg right now. And here's Trish in the ring smiling. I don't think even Dr. Phil could help. Victoria and Stephen Richards. Maybe when those two get together, maybe we can have one of those wardrobe malfunctions like they had at the Super Bowl. And folks, next week we're going to be in Big 12 country. Omaha, Nebraska, Monday Night Raw. It should be a great night next Monday night in the heartland of the country, Omaha, Nebraska. Yeah, it's not going to be too great for Eric Bischoff.
From Forest Lake, Minnesota, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Molly Holly.
For Eric Bischoff in Omaha, Nebraska. The heart, you know why they call that the heartland, don't you?
Why's that?
Because the brain ain't there. Now, let me just tell you this. In Omaha, Nebraska next week, Eric Bischoff, I'm afraid he's going to get the beat of his life from Vince McMahon. Did you see Vince's face?
I'm being accompanied by Theodore Long from New Orleans, Louisiana.
Folks, we've just been told that Mick Foley has been taken from the arena here in Bakersfield to a nearby medical facility. It looks like Mick has obviously suffered significant head trauma. He'll probably see Chris Jericho over there. They both need an MRI. And it has been a physically intense night here on Monday Night Raw. And, of course, Chris and Victoria certainly make a unique tag team combination. I don't think there's any significant camaraderie there to be that.
Wow, I'd like to have a little significant camaraderie with those two.
Oh, no, we'll tie up in this tag team matchup. Well, I'll tell you what, I have seen some beatdowns and some collisions and some confrontations physically over all these years here on Raw.
It could get worse here tonight, JR.
It could.
What you got, girl?
Come on, get her.
Mick Foley is got such a high threshold of pain. He kept trying to get up. And nobody's there for Jazz. Uh-oh. And Trish with a roll-up. Could go. No, it's not. Not over yet. Right hand by Trish. Everybody from Toronto.
Now, don't you think if Trish was all gung-ho over Chris Jericho, she'd be right at his bedside there in the emergency room right now?
There's a clothesline and a cover. You know, King, I'll tell you what, in the troubles that Bischoff has had, if Trish walked out of her obligation to wrestle here tonight and went to Jericho's side, I wouldn't be surprised if Bischoff wouldn't fire her. I don't think she's got any choice but to compete here.
Okay, you got a point there. He probably would fire her.
Nice snap suplex by the world champion, Molly, the women's champion.
But I still say Christian's right. There's a lot of guys that like, well, they like Trish Stratus.
Well, I don't think you've got to be classed down Victoria.
I was wondering if maybe she might, you know, she and I might do one of those Britney Spears things. Maybe we could get married. Get the annulled the next day, one of those things.
You can change your name to Jason Alexander. Maybe it'll all work for 24 hours.
Maybe.
Shot right to the gut by Molly Holly. Nightmare takeover by the champion. And Molly got ringing that neck of Trish. Molly has been a very competitive champion. She has dominated the women's division here on Raw. And Trish, nice hit, simple takeover, taking down Molly. And Trish quickly makes a tag to a somewhat unstable Victoria.
Gotta love that outfit she's wearing.
Looks like they ran out of material when they're ripping those bottoms.
She's pretty hot.
Molly will tie up. Molly with the advantage. Arm ringer applied by Molly.
I'd really like to wear an outfit like that myself. Oh, a closet exhibition.
That's a visual I don't need.
Uh-oh, look out.
This terrible team shows over here in that one.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at that. This is a Victoria. This is done, man. You need counter right into the wrist lock. Will Nelson applied.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Molly.
Man, I've been waiting for years to see Shawn Michaels wrestle Chris Benoit. He got it right here tonight. Takeover by Victoria. Hard knockdown. There's a cover on the champion, and Molly shows her resiliency. Waiting for years to see Victoria wrestling that outfit. Little cheeky. Kicks out on the outside. Face lock, what's up next? Victoria, right?
Victoria, that's what's up. There's not much come down.
Oh, boy. And Victoria, they're loading up Molly. Looking for the Widow's Peak. Oh, she got it. Victoria hits the Widow's Peak.
That could do it.
Got the leg.
I did it.
And Victoria. And how dominant was Victoria?
Victoria and Trish Stratus.
I don't know if Victoria and Trish are the same page, reading the same book, but they're winners here tonight, and Steven Richards and Victoria celebrating.
Well, you gotta admit, Victoria, she pretty much...
Hey, wait a minute.
What the heck?
Test! Test and Steven Richards.
Oh.
We've seen their rivalry evolve on Sunday night. Heat and...
Oh, no, look
and,
out!
And look at Trish. Trish showing that spitfire energy. Oh, wow. Pay for that. And look at the test. Look at Mr. Big Shot here.
What is he doing?
Oh, come on. This is too much.
Look at a powerbomb. Hey, look at this.
Christian. Christian. Keying up on test. Whoa. And Christian just saved Trish from disaster. There's no doubt about it.
I have this fucking test. He can't figure it out. We just asked Christian, what the hell are you doing?
I'll tell you what.
What was that look about?
The CLB just...
Now, you can't call him that. He was like a knight in shining armor. He came in to the rescue. He saved the fair maiden.
Well, I got to give you that. He ain't exactly Robin Hood, but I guess everybody can change. Well, I'll tell you what. Can you imagine what Tess would have done to Trish? Trish hadn't come to the ring.
He slammed her right through the mat to the floor.
This has been a memorable night, and it's not over.